Okay, I'm going to interrupt this video to tell you a little tip that works for me quite often, I have to confess, which is, okay, you forgot to put your brushes in the water and now it's all stiff and ugly. So you put it in a little bit of alcohol, just regular alcohol, and start swinging it around. This is just a little container or any lid of some whatever thing that you have around the house. And the, as you can see, the alcohol is making all the dry paint, and I'm talking about 2 days worth of dry acrylic paint in your brush. So you keep moving around the brush, and right now it's soft again. It was not 30 minutes, it was 2 days of a very dry acrylic paint in my brush. And see, the paint is all loose. The brush is back again too soft. And it's all regular, just normal, pliable. Now I'll have to wash it so it doesn't have more alcohol in the bristle, in the brush. That's just a very good, useful tip about cleaning your brushes that you forgot to rinse. I have here another brush that I forgot to rinse. So it's all stiff with paint or medium or something. So what I'm going to do is use the same alcohol that I had for the other one that I just cleaned. And sometimes I just put the brush down, barely rinsed, or just dried from with a napkin, and I'm going to go and answer the phone or whatever, something happens, and then instead of coming back right away as planned, hours and hours happen, or sometimes even days, the weekend or something, and there goes the brush. But if you can see, it's now being back again to being flexible, and it's just alcohol. Okay. I hope this tip helps. And if this is the first time that you're watching my channel, click on the button to subscribe. Click like if you like this video, or give it a thumbs up actually. And remember to keep your paintbrush wet.